put on them. And it's true. And I didn't know how to read. And my father invented a way for me to learn the poems. It was kind of, used to make kind of cartoons. And I used to learn the poems by the cartoons. So can you imagine yourselves in, not in rainy day, we don't have so much rain. In a sunny day. Yeah. It's not really, we don't sing fado at the daytime, we sing fado at the night. So imagine yourselves at night, wonderful night, in a tiny, tiny, tiny street of Lisboa, seated in the street with a glass of wine and eating some kind of, could be grilled sardines. You could be home soon. Friday will be at home. This will be almost our last concert. We are at the end of our tour, almost 1 month out of house. And so can you imagine yourselves in that that perspective? So imagine yourselves, and suddenly fado starts, and it's like this.